What's going on YouTube? This is your guy Garrett from King's Blood Gaming, and I'm back with another video. So before I get into this, please hit that like button, also hit that subscribe button, and hit that little bell on the side so you guys are notified each and every time I put out some new content. I appreciate you. Now, so real quick, let's get into this. Lately, I've been getting tagged to a lot of Crackdown 3 footage, and you know how the Sony fans just wanted to say the game is terrible and want to tear it down before it even comes out. And I've been holding firm, all right? I've been telling them I'm waiting till the game comes out. I got to see it for myself. But I got to be honest. I have to be honest because if I don't, that's not who I am. I watched some of that video and those glitches were, yeah, they were a little cringy. I mean, you got cars humping. That was terrible. I mean, the physics looked crazy. It was just something with it, you know. And like I told people, I have no problem with the art style. It's cel-shaded, so what? I like it, so what? I have no problem with the art style whatsoever. But, like I said, those glitches were a little alarming, not to mention the fact that Microsoft allowed total noobs to show this game off. Like, what was Microsoft thinking? Like, you may have done a very big disservice to this game just by allowing that to happen. Like, a very big disservice to this game. But that's neither here nor there. My thing is, this could, if those physics and the cars humping, if that stuff's not right, this could be catastrophic for all that power of the cloud talk. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't brag about how powerful the cloud is and it can't fucking power Crackdown 3. Oh man, Microsoft, I hope you guys get that together. I'm trying to tell you, that's going to be the narrative if you guys don't have it together. Trust me, that is going to be the narrative. But I don't really care for story mode, especially on a game like Crackdown. I mean, what do you think? It's going to be some deep story? Like, come on, man, it's Crackdown. What I'm looking forward to is the multiplayer. This is what is going to decide whether or not I have this game on day one or not. The multiplayer. I want a GTA 5 free roam, Royal Rumble, tear the whole city up, buildings dropping everywhere type of multiplayer. That's what I want. All right. That's what's going to decide whether or not I'm getting this game. Also, with a real good leveling up system and stuff like that. That's really what I'm hoping to get out of Crackdown 3. Like I said, I don't care for the single player. I'm a multiplayer guy. I tell you guys all the time on this channel, I am a multiplayer guy. So that's what I'm thinking maybe that the multiplayer will be like. I'm hoping it's that way. I want to be able to do all this super power jump, build up my orbs, and destroy all of you that get on there. That's it for me. If they don't have that, then this game is an L. It's an L. It is what it is. I can't lie. I gotta keep it real. If it does not have that type of multiplayer for me, this game is an L. Let me know what you guys think, man. You guys, you looking for a good multiplayer in this game? What's deciding whether or not you gonna get Crackdown 3 or not? Let me know in the comment box. I'm out of here, man. King's Blood. I'm out.